Now I'm trying to get back to Rhonda, but the fuel car's in my way. I have no idea how it got up there. I was outside killing zombies before, just waiting to come back in. Tried to shoot it down, didn't work. Tried to throw a B, didn't work. Tried to punch it, didn't work. All this happened after the recent patch for Dead Rising 3. As you can see, my character is just not sure what to do.